much of a life, Addie.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.